Okay, so after the end of a 30-mile drive, my car decides it wants to do a regen of the DPF as I get home. And for those of you that don't know what it sounds like, here you go. The exhaust sounds deeper than normal, it kind of makes a burbling noise. Fan's going full whack. And on this one, because it's an older one, it doesn't tell me the instant fuel consumption, but the idle RPM is a little bit higher though. It's idling at anything between 1,000 and about 900. That's